So I ask you to consciously be aware of everything that moves around you, that looks like you, that walks and talks like you. There's no other planet than any other human being can live on right now. So let's live here together in peace and love and total happiness, okay? So this is an invitation to the love party. I Tuff Lion saying, love me.
Thank you.
And a spiritualist and a human being. And I look and move across earth and I see many things in different places, you know, Europe, North America, South America, different places. And one thing that I've determined that is a cause or part of the detriment of the human condition is that people want too much of the wrong things. Okay, it's nice to want to be loved. It's nice to want to be wanted, but it's not nice always to want to have a new car or a new this or a new that. You know what I mean? Right now, the lust of material acquisition, the lust of material acquisition by way of having access to too much is really ruining people's lives when they think that they're increasing and enhancing. They're only gaining more plastics made from China. They have to be recycled within the next generation, see? So be mindful of that. Don't want too much, don't need too much. Recycle, reuse, repurpose, even your life. Even your life, okay? Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You know? scope of reality. It's not me you have to really answer to on that day. You're going to have to answer to yourself. You're going to have to answer to the Almighty on that great appointment day. But before you go, ask yourself if you think you are worthy of such a loving kindness and his mercy. Are you giving daily that you will receive? Are you showing true love to your brother? Are you saying one thing and doing another? Are you ready in a moment for the judgment?
Thank you.
Thank you. for the fraternal love that exists between my brethren Lee Tafari and I. I'm thankful for the fraternal love that exists between Matrea Silva and I. Brother Ian, Aunt, Brandon, and the whole community, those who I've been able to make friends with over these many years. Man like no more, who's been making a big contribution to the world that I live in. See, so I'm thankful for these things. And I'm thankful for you being here to be a part of this part, this experience, okay? I'm very thankful, you know what I'm saying? Because I do not judge, no. I do not judge, no, God. Me have no gangs to wait for. No stereos or DVDs or plasma screens in the back.
So bring your guitar. Thank you. stop the love.
The party.
Can't stop the love. Can't stop. Can't stop. The
party.
Can't stop the love. Can't stop the love.
The party.
Can't stop the love. Can't stop. Can't stop.
The party.
Can't stop the love. Can't stop the love.
The party.
Can't stop the love.
Thank you. drink on the side. My portion I shall get what is right for the night. For everything in life there is a certain time. You can never have a match of what you have put in our time. Unconditional love, you know, because for me to have a place like this to come to, I mean, I'm just gonna be straight with you. I grew up most of my time on the East Coast, wherever the East is from here, and I gave up on the US. You know, I went home in 2008, I went to Jamaica, and I was like, I'm tired of the US, you know, and then I got invited up to this place, you know, and I'm like, man, Jah, there are many places in a special place, man. This is one. You know what I mean? And I'd like for you to give yourself a round of applause here, community. You know what I mean? Because this is meaningful. This is a very priceless thing right here that you guys have, you know what I mean? And I know that this is a very special place because I write music out here, and you could tell the kind of place that is, the things that you're inspired to write about. I wrote this one right at the door of the surf shop. Bus surf shop right down here. Yeah. And this is a true story, so I want you guys to listen. It's gonna be a little more delicate, but you can still move with it, you know what I mean? Catch my breath. Okay. True story.
Play music for love.
music for love, music for love, I say music love, music for love, I say music for love.
Music for love.
Big up, can you come out to play?
Separate. In the midst of tradition of different religions, with a remarkable unity of spirits. Whichever religion they may profess, their spiritual things in. No one should question the faith of others, for no human being can judge the way of God. Words of His Imperial Majesty, Highest Celestia, the first, the conquering line of the tribe of Judah. And at this present time, God calls people to see what we want and see. God calls people to see.
You are old school, Ken. I want you to dig something out of the old school vinyl rack, you know, out of mama rack. I want you to find something out of mama crate. Keep playing me something out of mama crate, Tuff Lion.
Let me dig it out, let me dig it out. That's it!
Still here shows that you've been having a good time. I would like for you to give a round of applause for Montreal Rose for putting on an event as this. And also a round of applause to a man called Ian. The man called Ian who has been very generous to I and I. So invited I and I to his house and, you know, accommodate night to stay in his house. And I bless and love to a man called Ian and a man called Garnet. Because I really, from my heart to heart, I really commend you and I applaud you right here for inviting me into your space and allowing me to spend time here in this beautiful community. This one is called Good Fortune. Rock on coming. Rock on coming.
To the house.
Thank you so much. Blessed love to Sarah. Blessed love, Empress. Thanks for coming all the way out here, you know. God bless you continually, you know, spiritual sister, you know. Bless up yourself and glad for your presence here, you know. Yeah, man. This one right here is called Prosperity and it's a prayer. And I'd like for you to just listen to the words of this song, and if you feel like dancing, dance, you know. Bob Marley said, when the music hits you, feel no pain. And that's the truth, man.
I'm praying for me. See, prosperity.
the most important time, the happiest day of my life. The present. I hear my brethren Justin saying all the while, man, this is the happiest day of my life. Right now, this is the happiest day of my life.
Thank you.
the love will sound.
Come on.
Praise God. Praise the joy. Praise joy with an awful sound. An awful sound.
Are we still having a love fight?
Gotta get across this bridge, now that I reach it. Gotta get across this bridge. Gotta get across this bridge, now that I reach it. I am going across.
Give it up for the musicians again, man. I tell you, it's been a pleasure playing with these musicians.
We just look forward to keep playing and keep playing and keep playing and keep playing. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, having fun and having fun and having fun and having fun. You know what I mean? Blessing love to man called Love Fire in the house, you know? And blessing love to each and every one, all the beautiful patrons. This song right here I take very, very serious because it's more than a song. It's a public service announcement.
I'm not a- they call out your name. No, it's not me. No, it's not me. No, it's not me.
called Burn. But Burn, play that beautiful little instrument there, you got it.
Yeah.